Hey, it's Matt and Lizzie in the morning. And did you realize that people can listen to us anytime they want?
They can?
Nonstop if they wanted to.
No.
Yeah, it's Matt and Lizzie on demand. And it starts right now.
92 Moose.
Central Maine's number one hit music station, Bruno. It is Mary-U. Good morning, Matt and Lizzie, 707. Live from the Damon's Beverage Studios, Lizzie in Pennsylvania this week visiting family. So you're stuck with just me. Coming up at 720, as we prepare for the Skowhegan Fair, we have your tickets, family four-pack of tickets to go to the Skowhegan Fair. Coming up at 720, we'll have some fun with a Moose Morning Show Mind Bender. Well, over the weekend, we went with our friends on our annual adult weekend, our annual let's go do something without the kids weekend. And we went back up. We've done this before. It was a few years ago. But we went back up to the Bethel Newry area and rented a very large house up there up on Sunday River with beautiful views, might I add. And the place even had a hot tub and mini shuffleboard, you know, like the tabletop shuffleboard. I can't remember what the name of that game is. But it's like one of my favorite things to play because it doesn't require sweating or any sort of athleticism at all. And then what else did we do? Geez, we went out to Sunday River Brewing, had a great time there, but we also floated the river. I think, is it the Androscoggin River that flows down there through Bethel? Well, you go through Bethel Outdoor Adventure. That's the name of the company. They have a campground down there too. But you float the river and, you know, you get your tubes and your life jackets and your straps so you can all hook together. And, then you can also rent individual tubes just for your coolers, which of course we had to do. Had to stay hydrated. Had to make sure we brought plenty of ice cold water along while we floated the river. But it's like I would say it's like a 5 mile float anyway, but the river was running fast. I think we probably did it, nearly half the time that we did just a couple of years ago because of how quickly the current in the river was running. It was very fun. So if you've actually never done that before, if you've thought, man, I would love to try a river float, I would recommend that is such a great one to do. And it's affordable, great staff. They drop you right off and you float down right to where you started. It's just a really cool experience. Bethel Outdoor Adventure, again, the name of the company that does that. And you still got plenty of time left in the season. Schedule a river float. Definitely won't regret that.
92.
Elanco Animal Health. Work for a company that makes a positive impact by helping to feed the world every day. Offers a $2,500 sign-on bonus, immediate access to health insurance, retirement plan, up to 5 weeks vacation, and more. That's what you'll find at Elanco Animal Health in Winslow. 873-3989. The day is in your car.
92.